so walks alone. The class he gathers and strangers he encounters are the only beings toward whom he expresses tenderness. Without walking, he is without looking at once, which seems to light up the candlelit sessions of a telescope to focus on his distant past. He begins with a walk 2 days before to the Ecole Unitaire, and then moves to one outside Paris 2 years before, and then to a large excursion with his wife 4 or 5 years before, and finally recounts an incident that predated even the last recollection by many years, in which he saw all the apples a poor girl was selling and distributed them among hungry urchins loitering nearby. All these recollections were prompted by reading an obituary of the ladies that mentioned her love for children and triggered Rousseau's guilt about his blood and children. These recollections argue against a charge no one but he himself has leveled, and they do so by declaring his affection for children as demonstrated in these casualties. These recollections argue against a charge no one but he himself has leveled, and they do so by declaring his affection for children as demonstrated in these casualties. Stands as perhaps the one American suburbs are built to car scale, but the diffuseness, the unenhanced human body is inadequate to cope with. Just as gardens, sidewalks, arcades, and wilderness trails are a kind of infrastructure for walking, so modern suburbs, highways, and parking lots are an infrastructure for driving. Cars made possible with the development of the great Los Angeles sprawl of the American West. Those places are not exactly suburbs because there is no urbanity to which there is subsidiary. Thank you.
coming! Dead! Dead! Incoming! Dead! Dead! Incoming! Dead! Dead! Incoming! Dead! Dead!
Eventually, it seemed to me that the public policy in Tucson is too dual.